Good morning, children. Hope you are all doing good. This is third standard English class, block 17, writing about the future. Our today's topic is main ideas of paragraphs. Yes, children, we'll see the paragraphs while reading the story or while reading an essays. So what is main ideas of paragraphs? Main ideas means nothing but it is the point of the paragraph. It is a thought about the topic. So each paragraph has its main idea. Okay, and see, the main idea, usually it is the first sentence of the paragraph. The rest of the paragraph we'll write to support the main idea. So today we are going to write three paragraph essay. Do you remember the story Pink and Gia? What does Gia love to do? Gia loves to take care of animals. She likes to enjoy with the animals. Today we will read an essay written by Gia. Okay, let's look into that. So this is an essay written by Gia when she was 8 years old. Okay, I will read it aloud. Listen carefully. After this, we'll discuss main idea of each paragraph. When I grow up, this is Gia's dream. When I grow up, I want to become a doctor for animals. Doctors who take care of animals are called veterinarians or vets. Vets are very smart doctors. They give medicines and injections to animals when they are not feeling well or when they are hurt. They take care of many different animals like dogs, cats, and horses, and even birds. Let's read the second paragraph. I'll read the second paragraph. I want to become a vet because I love animals too. I have two pet dogs called Willow and Pepper. I give them a bath, feed them, and give them medicine when they get hurt. Many years ago, I found an injured bird in the garden and I took care of her till she could fly again. I love taking care of animals. See the third paragraph. I will work hard to become a vet. I will do well in all the subjects at school. I will also read books about animals and how to take care of them. I will be the happiest person in the world if I become a veterinarian. So what is the essay about? The essay is about Gia's dream of becoming a doctor for animals. How many paragraphs does it have? It has three paragraphs. Each paragraph was about something different. See, the first paragraph was about who a vet is and what he or she does. The second paragraph was about why Gia wanted to become a vet. The third paragraph was about what Gia promises to do so that she could become a vet. So what is the main idea of paragraph 1? What is the main idea of a paragraph 1? Who a vet is and what a vet does. What is the main idea of paragraph 2? Why Gia wants to become a vet. Because here only the first sentence, main idea of the sentence, I told you, it is the first sentence of the paragraph, because I love animals. What is the main idea of paragraph 3? What Gia promises to do so that she can become a vet. See, promises, I will work hard to become a vet. I will do well in all the subjects. So those are the promises. Now children, in these three paragraphs, which paragraph of Gia's dream used present tense the most? Why? The first paragraph used present tense the most because it talks about what vets usually or regularly do. And which paragraph used the future tense the most? Why? See, the last paragraph used future tense the most because it talks about the promises that Gia makes to herself about things she will do in the future. How can you use main ideas to write an essay about your own dream job for the future? We can use main ideas to think about what we should write in each paragraph. The first paragraph will explain what the job is and what a person in the job does.
And the second paragraph will explain why you want to do that job. And the third paragraph will explain what will you do to make your dream come true. So the main idea of the paragraph plays an important role. The details of the paragraph, the rest of the details should support the main idea of the paragraph. Otherwise, we readers cannot get what the writer wants to tell us. Okay, children, I hope you all understood. Open your English workbooks.
Yes, three children, main ideas of paragraphs. Write today's date 18-1-2021. Write 1 in front of the main idea of the first paragraph of Jia's dream. Write 2 in front of the main idea of the second paragraph. Write 3 in front of the main idea of the third paragraph. See children, I have read that Jia's dream. In that, see what is the main idea of first paragraph, second paragraph and the third paragraph. If that sentence is the main idea of the first paragraph, you have to write 1. If that sentence is the main idea of the second paragraph, you have to write 2. If that sentence is the main idea of the third paragraph, you have to write 3 in this box. See, a vet is an animal doctor and is very smart. So, a vet is an animal doctor and is very smart. This is the main idea of the first paragraph. Okay, this is what they regularly do. I will study and work hard so that I can become a vet. See, I will study. That is the main idea of the third paragraph. What you will do to get your dreams come true. So, this is the third main idea of the third paragraph. I want to become a vet because I love animals. This is the reason why you want to become a veterinarian. So, this is the main idea of the second paragraph. Now see children, second one, write the main idea of the first paragraph of your own essay, main idea of the second paragraph of your own essay, write the main idea of the third paragraph of your own essay. For this first we have to write essay. See, this is an essay on my dream, my own dream job for the future. See, my dream. When I grow up, I want to become a famous writer. Writers write stories about magic and about real life too. They have their own style and language. Second paragraph. I want to become a writer because I love to write fictional and non-fictional stories. Many years ago, I read a story which inspired me to become a writer. Writers are necessary in our everyday lives, which is why I want to become a writer. See the third paragraph. I will read many good books. I will practice writing good essays. I will learn good grammar and all the spellings. I will be the happiest person in the world if I become a famous writer. Now tell me children, what is the main idea of the first paragraph? What is the main idea of the first paragraph? The main idea of the first paragraph is writers write many interesting books and stories. They write stories about magic and real life too. What is the main idea of the second paragraph? I love to write different types of stories. What is the main idea of the third paragraph? I will practice writing stories every day and read many books. See here. Write the main idea of the first paragraph of your own essay. Writers write many interesting books and stories. They write stories about magic and about real life too. B1. Main idea of the second paragraph. I love to write different types of stories. What is the main idea of the third paragraph? I will practice writing stories every day and read many books. See children, this is my dream. You have your own dreams. You can write on your own. Okay. See, for this paragraph, for this essay, means which I have read, for this essay, what will be the title, children? The title of my essay is, I want to be a writer. I want to be a writer. See children, when you are writing an essay or a paragraph, the title also should relate to that paragraph or essay. Now children, turn to page number 5. S1. See the second one. Think about what you want to be when you grow up. Write a promise to yourself for the future. This is a promise we have written. I will be a great singer. So to keep your promise, what you have to do? Here we have written, I will read many good books, practice writing good essays, learn good grammar, learn all the spelling. Children, did anyone observe children? To become a great singer, do we need to do all these things? No. So wantedly, see children, here wantedly I have written. So what you have to do is, I will be a, rub that great singer, write down, I will be a famous writer. So title of an essay or paragraph also plays an important role. Okay children, I hope you all understood. Complete S3. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you children.